When coach said you wasn't ready for varsity, but you didn't believe him.